this is very clear in Quran. And the Arabs used to, as I said, when they used to go around the grave, they said, لبيك اللهم لبيك لبيك لا شريك لك إلا شريكا هو لك تملكه وما ملك. That this associate in worship has nothing in lordship. He owns nothing. You own him and you own everything that he owns. تملكه وما ملك. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, in the beginning of his da'wah, he used to go with them in the tawaf, and he used to tell them, when they say, لبيك اللهم لبيك, لبيك لا شريك لك, the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم would say, قط قط, stop, stop there, that's it, that's enough. Don't add more, because what they are going to add is the great shirk. So the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم was giving them da'wah in this way. This is what Shaykh al-Islam Muhammad ibn Abdul Wahhab did in the beginning of his da'wah also. He used to go with them around the grave of Zayd ibn al-Khattab, and he would say, Allahu khayrun min Zayd. Allahu khayrun min Zayd. Allahu khayrun min Zayd. When they used to supplicate to Zayd, he used to say, Allah is better than Zayd. Allah is better than Zayd. Allah is better than Zayd. Why? Because in this time, if he tells them, no, this is shirk, they will break him like this, like a fish. They will break him into pieces and throw him out. But he wanted to give them da'wah. So he started in a gentle way so that they give him a chance to give them da'wah. That's okay.